They want you the position of national youth chairman to do bad things. Go and chase that. And I said, no, go and compete in the market. I can't chase Power Tools. How many employees does he have there? We go back, Mwavala Prime TV, Mwavala Post. We want to do the same thing again. Zambia, my fellow UPM, what's that? Yes, if he misbehaved in PM, this is a new government in UPM. All of us, we understand our condition. You can't do nonsense under our condition. All of us, we know. We, the party leaders of UPM, we know that. Why do you want to pretend? I go and chase someone. Go and compete in the market. And this capitalism now, because there are those who said the more UPN needs, those who are born now, you want to know that one, pack his buses, they're going to compete in the market on your own. My interest is to ensure that Power Tools, Sharon, everybody employs our youths that are working there. But we, the youths of UPN, should not go and start disturbing the corporate. That is my understanding. I don't, you know, I'm a mosquito. I speak my mind the way it is. Either to hate you, I don't care. But I care the lives of the people. I was born as a leader. The people themselves have brought me to where I am today. So I don't want to disappoint the people. Two, there's no vengeance. Don't come and use Gilbert Resolution to come and fight your battles. I'm sorry to my members of UPN that in my heart there's no vengeance. I've gone through, I've been tortured and everything, but I pray to my God every time. People think maybe I don't pray. I pray to my God to give me wisdom and to forgive people who have done bad things to me. So you can't come now and start using the national chairman position. So you fight people now. And then you call me as a weak person. I'm not going to agree in that. The issue is how do we attend to the challenges of the young people? I've spent 8 days in Copperville to feel what are the young people want from the young and educate them the betterment of the cooperatives and the company. But if you go and discourage, even the opposition want to discourage this thing, because tomorrow you want to form government, you're going to find it. It's a good way. Don't go and start troubling people in the markets of our station. Let's discourage all of us. That's why we voted in for this government.
Before we get into the happenings, the bus station as well as markets, Mr. Nsoniso, I know one of the critical questions that is running in the mind of young people out there is when are they going to start, you know, benefiting or getting the dividends that you promised during your campaigns? You know, and I'm glad that somehow you have managed to preempt my question because I know that some of the people that sacrificed their lives, you know, their resources to ensure that UPND attained that political independence of forming government. You had people, not only those with the papers only, you know, you had people that do not have qualifications, but they really believed in the ideologies and the agenda of President Bali as well as the UPND in general. There was too much sacrifice. Just like the same sacrifice that you also contribute to the UPND, because you're among the people that really suffered for the UPND. I think one story that I always remember is that moment when President Akande Ishema was actually imprisoned. You know, I think you were among the few young people that, like, on your own, like, you took the political party UPND as if you were more like the acting president, because most of the senior leaders, they became mute at that moment. You know, and we appreciate that. All right, but above all, you are privileged. You are sitting here as a national youth chairperson, meaning that there could be some little dividends that you have already started maybe getting. All right, but the question is, what about a person who do not have the qualifications, the papers whatsoever? When are they going to start benefiting from these? What they toiled for during that time, they can't wait. You've heard the lamentations from young people.
But at the end of the day, the party have to find a way how to take care about their food soldiers. They're different, things. But the first interest thing with the party in government is to talk about the warfare of the majority of the people.
UPND,
think I'm just being honest here. In a political party, all of us were volunteers.
Mm.
No one tells me. I remember me sometimes, my relatives would tell me, you see, we know what you want politics. Because I feel like I'm going to be a woman, but you've been around. I remember when I lost the election in 2015. My year. It's also a joke. I'm going to go, I think I'm going to have a mind. But it's a process on its own. Because I can tell you that most politicians, we have resigned before. In our house, one car has been a big carpenter. But when you wake up early in the morning, somebody's looking at you. My son is 1 hour at school.
Mm.
1 hour was in the government. When I was helping children, to go out of private school. 3-4 men or more that are some people are better than it's someone. And then you explain to them. So, benefits will come. And I'll be very clear.
When will be that?
And I'll be very
clear. How long from now?
I've already told you that me, I believe I'm telling the truth. The UPND government was given the mandate of 5 years from the people of Zambia. And I would want the people of Zambia to judge this term of 5 years. When I was at the area, we must have a second in that response. Number three, if you have a most. We were supposed to have the issue. 78% of the young people benefit from this government. Few, I've said, maybe few of you are eating. But we are saying we don't want to see few. But this cooperative now, it brings everybody on the table.
Mm.
Like aliens are on the table. Because of course, I contact 30,000 budget, depending on the 10, or on the 20, or the 15. Let the people aliens at the table of the community. I think that's the way to do things. Aliens are only to tell them. In the rural part, in terms of agriculture, mm-hmm. Because people are talking about equipment now in the rural area, not in Dongwe. So when you make a cooperative, which are Korea, which are more Korea, what was a factor, are fine. That's what you mean about that area. There are fewer time, Yoshita, Gongola, government should find a market for those people. How do we achieve that? It's coming up with the cooperative in the area. And now, the leaders themselves, in this area, this is a cooperative, what are they doing? You are monitoring through who? Our councillors, through our area member of parliament, through our council chairman. I think that's the best way of doing things. Today, our president says that the money now goes back to the constituents, direct there. Almost to 10 million go to the constituents every day. Who is going to supply this? I think the same communities are there. They need to participate to own their own school. Let them build the school on their own through a cooperative. They are able to build the school. But as they know that it's based on their own, it will be not easy to vandalize because it's the same people who are watching manga chachi. Nakuchipwa and Songa Chipwa. Nakuchiwa no good. Never any lack. So I come and drama as a chosen. So if you got cooperative constituents, you go and participate. Kapena kwa school propaganda, kapena kwa clinic, kapena kwa police post, kapena kwa drainage, kapena kuchaka gravel kwa maroni. Go and participate with the community. What I say, you partner with them. Those who got maybe, you partner together with the alliance at the gang. So what is wrong with that? I think it means well. This government means well. So good young. The number was a young budget year was perfect. So by general March we now things are happening within. And I'm telling the people of Zambia, January, February, March, April, activities will be made. Now our persons are very happy. Most of the things which are happening, including them a contract there. So all I'm asking, could you manage that? Look at the Gazela. Compare with the Gazela. I want you to go around. People just say, But I've spoken a touching story. Nangai is a Mikoko, Mandanda, Muga, and so on. So, the other Danda is Hazima, Usenia, Hazima. I can tell you today, give one part of the day. I'm not in that kind of position. You pass a ministry, so. Why do I say that? Because we are committed, we know what we want to achieve. Because I'm coming from the ground that we were born. So everybody can wait when we're going to be. So, Maja, I signed up to school. Company Maja, I was already. You have become cooperative manager. So what does it do? I chose some of greediness. Somebody has an idea. Now, who pulls the government to? Well, this is one being. I made like a Kayo. That is now on a good work. I know. Here I am leadership. You have His Excellence winning your position. He said, all we are lacking is leadership in Wakayo. He never said about qualification. He never said about rich. Yes, he will say rich, but the most important way he used in opposition that what we are lacking in this country, it is leadership. So anybody can become a leader, can become a president, but how do you deal with the matters?
Quickly, Mr. Giswaniso, looking at or listening to your revelations and your plans that you have as the UPND administration, how are you managing these, you know, the anxieties from the young people? I'm sure you've seen, you know, this pressure happen. Even when you try to peek through the social media, you're able to see that young people really, they have already started vibrating, you know. You see videos, they are all over. Just 2 days ago, I was watching one of the videos in which a certain lady was magnanimous enough coming out and spoke to one of the political leader to say, when you tell the president, we don't want people to start now employing us based on the qualifications we have. What about us with the qualifications? Now the question is, are you on the ground, you as a national leader, to explain to, you know, to these facts?
I've told you, you know, that
you quench the fact.
This position has come what? There are others who are inciting the same youths. The constituents, telling our youths, speaking to our provincial chairman, the impression. Our district chairman, the impression. Our constituents and what the youth chairman, the impression.
And me, I can tell you that. You are among the people that has been accused together with Mr. Amwinde as well.
So I can tell you that, well, we have reached here now, like me personally. I'll tell you that. I don't take that. You should have said, me, I read the mind of my president, what he wants to achieve. To win this election, because I was able to read his mind, I ask him. I always ask him, can we do this? And he will guide. I know what he wants to achieve. The issue of Kadam is he told us when we're in opposition. There's no use for him to know that. He told us when we're in opposition. So we went to Copperbelt. We spoke to the youths. We not spoke to everybody, but we tried to reach each and everybody. And my provincial youth chairman and his team vices, Commando and Ian, they are on the ground. Every day, they have given these instructions to say, chairman, God, I was in the car with the day before yesterday. When I come, you can see what we are trying to do. I can tell you this week, I'll be in all the constituencies. I'll be all over. I'll talk to our youths. You understand. I said, this pressure is hot. It is hot. But I can tell you that I like challenges. And I like when people are criticizing me. And I like when people are pointing fingers at me, because that's when I work very well. Because now I'm doing the right thing. Expecting people to praise Gilbert Giswaniso and the leaders of UPND, then I'm expecting more. Then I don't know how I'm in politics, why I'm a leader. Leadership is about solving problems every day.
Right.
I think I've answered that one.
You have answered that
IP.
One.
Let me leadership, as we go, I still repeat.
Yeah.
Leadership is about solving problems. There will be no time people will praise UPND over Kaine Chile. There will be no time people will praise Gilbert Giswaniso. No. They will only accuse us as leaders to reach out to the people and explain to them. The only praise we'll get is 2026 when people go to vote. If they vote us back, we know the people want us. That's what I understand myself.
Let's move on, Mr. Giswaniso. Now I will take you to some of the concerns coming from members of the former ruling party, the Patriotic Front, that has lamented that your members, they are still, you know, involved or involving themselves in the political violence, despite the Valley having strongly spoke up against their political violence. But you are failing to manage your members. They have continued attacking members of the opposition PA. Where is the contradiction? Where when the head of state speak against your members, they have to undo whatever the president speaks about.
Number one, first of all, let me address this first to the members of UPNS before I go back to your opposition.
Please.
Because sure. Then our opposition, I call them government. Now if you don't want to get more opposition, it's too late. Now I put on Karamo opposition. IP, we will say. And I give you all my more than the ruling. I take an IP. You said to take our opinion. To take her.
And you also think you are still in the opposition?
My friends, I'm just in my bar. Only in the Sony Opera, a very mighty attack on your matter. How about you? When I was in Masaiti with my colleague. I'm not going to be able to do it.
That's the violence has to continue.
IP, it is true. Sometimes we are going to get opposition. But we are learning the violence is us. I don't even worry about it. But let me address first to the members of the UPNS. Violence has never won anybody an election. If UPND fighting against violence, continue. But when you swap Funande war, when you swap Funande, even if that's what they voted for. So this I'm warning everybody in UPN that the youth don't put violence as a tool of campaigning. Whatever you call the PF, the PF in the Public Order Act in Andeo, when I bang on a police as their own secretariat by torturing us, and people of Zambia sympathize with us. My PF rather were gone by the police, go, they were not campaigning. But with the UPND, we went because the manager had 2246 underground modernization door to door campaign. Even now, we don't forget our strategy. Let's continue where we're doing it. Let's behave as if we are not in government in terms of mobilization, as if election it is tomorrow. Let's go back on the ground. Let's do what is best for this country. But if you're going to use violence, because given with the Peter, Pamela could give it to me. So that behavior, we need to stop it as UPN. This information is for free, unless you tell me you're not a politician. Because in a cinema, you have to go and mobilize. How to mobilize? Because I'm committed. The only thing which I want to encourage my members of UPN, let's get committed to work. If you have given a chance to go and campaign, commit yourself and go back to the people, go and talk to the people. IP, you remember when you were in session, you were asking, Maritas Makuru, and I said, Mose, Mwenti Peter, I'm in charge of Chuaku Rodi Kumaondo, and let's go last to go. Munamurodi didn't in charge, then we were what Yambi. And we went almost to 10 polling stations with him. You saw the message until Jack Mungu joined us. It was simple because we were committed with the team on the ground. Who came with the violence? Those appear. So violence cannot win you an election. I can bet with somebody, can never win. It takes you as a team what you want to win. It's a figure. You win an election with a figure. The message has gone through. Never should we use violence. Forget about PF. PF is a PF. IP na kabo kwa kambo. Yeye kama the branding ya PF. Bakawala yote the brand. We are breaking them. We are getting good eggs from PF to join UPN. And they are knocking every day. How to tell you this? And maybe next time I will address this issue also to the members of UPN. This is a political party. This political party is for Zambian people. You cannot die and enter somebody to come and join your opinion. So as leaders, people approach us, but we tell them what to do when they're joining this political party. People are knocking every day in front of joining. I'm not going to some battalion, I'm going to know. If you made a crime, the police will follow you. You can see the blue one appear. I'm very proud of the men who come back up. If commando, all of us will not commando. There's many of us. You tell me he can come to me. He has just 5 senses on his own. My drama is 5 senses. What is the 300 P? That is number one. When I was in the opposition, PF offered that person $2 million in the Swanese. Many people come and say, in the end, we was Edgar Rome. That is the message. Those who know me, that has been a message I was telling the PF. In the end, you put an awanga, 12 August, the morning, the State House. And I've delivered the message. The only thing that I ask from people in the opposition, please, wawuze niwa Edgar Rome na PF. Na kainde akama. And implement. Ngatakama is our position and come and information. Information. Today I want to encourage even the PF, GP, and them speak. It's when we are politicians, we get that information. We deliver to the president in the information program. Well, it makes sense.
Do you still have some vacancies in your political party, UPND? Which you want to be filled.
There's no vacancy when you come
members
and make a branch.
The people that you defeated.
Let me tell you, there's branches. The focus about the branch. When you join a party, you join where you're coming from. Where I stay for 6 months about a branch, where I have about a branch there. Where I'm not the chairman, I'm a member of that branch because that's where I'm staying. So when you join IP, where you are staying, you've got a branch. You go and make a branch there. It is a position for Jira Lagama. No significant position here. Position we found, but prove to the people also. Not in a new way, but I'm talking about no significant position. You only boza. Kulibe political leader, my journal, which is a significant Mupan. Ali is up in a Mupan. But the party which is in charge now to the leadership, they will tell you, prove yourself in terms of mobilization. When you prove yourself that you are working, for sure, you deserve to get that position. No one will say no. The same people who have received you are the ones going to give you that position. We must take a servant. So I'm saying within ourselves, we are still dreaming about 2021 election. Yeah, Peter 12 August. My election in 2026. That's why I have a caravan of our opposition.
Some of your members are not content or are not in agreement to what you are saying.
We are talking to them, we are engaging them. We are engaging them.
Engaging or receiving more defectors or more people, more especially from the former ruling party. An example I can cite to you, let me just finish my question. An example I can cite to you is what just transpired, at your secretary.
Yes.
Where Madam Charmaine Msonda wanted to reduce to her part of the choice, she was booted out by some of the women.
It's to do.
And again, it goes back to you as a leader because it's like you are failing to manage your own, organization.
Listen,
if you can't afford to manage your internal matters,
the issue
how
is,
are you going to contain this pressure?
We're told, we advise. May I always tell you, may I always advise. If you are coming from Chilanga, Charmaine was supposed to join in Chilanga, to the leadership of Chilanga. And the receiver in Chilanga. The people came to protest, they were Chilanga people. You can't be received by the SG or chairman. So they say, come here, we receive you. When time comes, after working here to see that we have reformed, but there are certain things that you did in that constituency, which your friend will not have with you. And the people mentioned what Charmaine did when he went by then, PM. Now she has realized that I'm going to go back to the one I want to sing up. But the people, my neighbors, look now, they will come by EI. Because you haven't reached them back to them. Go back to them because they are the leaders who hold the party when you went. So go back to them. Make peace with them. There's some people who introduce you step by step, that way. I think Mumbai, our PF, was in Kamaka. Go back to your community. They will receive you there, the leaders there. Montu Abuela, they will sit down, they will come each other, you will apologize if you went wrong. There are people who never done anything. They were in PF. Why should you push them in the corner? No. So, no one is pushing anybody. Let them come back. Go join Iran. You could branch. when the problem, your politician, your minister for me, when I was joining UPND, I remember that time, my defection with the secretary. I told, because me and I'm expanding, never kind of chile. Then I told Baba George, which I'm very happy. I don't want to see you, and I'm quite disappointed. When I see people, me, then I told Baba George. He received the Mikwa George. Now, was a president from the same time, I secretary when you call a secretary. I was a president from George. And it was a hot 2013, we cannot talk about PF 2013. He came there, we agreed, and received it there. When we were going to say, but pressure came. We went in for station when it was notorious for Uganda. No one touched him. It was one of the Uganda mosquito. Mama George. This is one and zero. He went. That's how you do things. Convince your leader. You are SG. Muzabu and population men. Kuno ku branch nice and famosi. To convince the parent. But people were being butchered in Chiranga. They were being things. Even when they didn't do it. But people, because you went to PF, all of you are, well, people are black. So, people, they need to understand that the party has to grow. As I conclude on this, we have a leader there. Ilimunga ni Munyumba. IP, Munyumba mulimu wako. Gamalibe malamu. Lapeze kativana. Uwazi pikira hapa. Uwazi pikira so. I think I've seen those houses, right? Adi yes, asi chichiri. Kulima nyumba itiange na moto. Kukulia maya watiako vichitiramu. Waenda watanda. Akamba panopa nyumba tukujia tebe ni 10 or 11 hours. Ujia pamoza. Ujia 18 hours. Waenda wasovela. Waza kutana sini. Ugula kusuka mbali za mezi. Ugula na jana. I think we have gone through that life, some of us. Why? Because that house is discipline. Today in this country we have a kind of discipline there. There's nothing to worry. Now, when I'm a look at PF, there's total rehabilitation. You become a normal person. That's why I'm a Makonimen is a Makurumi at the same sense than I am. That's why Makonimen of Makuru was Vadanda, with the one shortcut. But genuine Zambians, you people, voters, you appreciate that I mentioned that he means what to you, he came to you to save you. That's why some of us are. So, here is nothing to complain. That's why I've said even to these business people. Kulibe business money, Ali Mozambia investor, investor that supported PF. They were giving money to PF, even by force, there's one force thing. But today they have a presence in this display. Why do you want to push them out? No, no, no. Bones, Kulibe doesn't need to come. You can't cheat me. Others were giving money to PF by fear. Others were doing things in my institution by fear. Why are you cheating? Because I'm not on the street. It's a worry. So, these are the things. There are certain even police officers. Sometimes we come back to the choice. As we are lucky because we're strong, there's no fear in our life. We are not even happy. Still, Bamundo. But there are those who had fear, they cannot even speak anything. But they went to tell somebody. Thank you for telling. People were taking me to my camp. Me personally, I had to cheat, which is to Muskanzi, to rely. Need to come to Nangina Masuja was. I was going risking their life. So when they are complaining today, sometimes they feel like things are being neglected. But I've reminded them, cool down. You'll be appreciated. You'll be appreciated one day. Don't even worry. Good. These are the risks people are taking. So, Kulibe businessman, that person, businessman, that support a PF, but I come to a meeting, come in the workers' lab. He's supporting PF. But I chose and drama pass a PF go and mobilize. Chama is one iso, Bwera Muyati Mwangamun, Kamana Mwekas, business city way. So whom is he supporting? Then you are talking to the masses now. So I want people to understand politics. Because nature could be a challenge. Because I asked, whenever they are drafted, when you're proud, I go there and ask. When you're Samanenga, and they'll tell you how you're supposed to do things. And I'm encouraging a lot of young people in leadership today. Because those were cadres in PF, in UNIP, to teach you how to run this thing, how to do things. They are able to teach you in Ndali. Ndali is pushing our assignments. Ndali is better.
So we have a leader, we should be safe as European, all of us, because we have a disciplined leader there. Nyumba manje apa, Nyamalabu. The tenure of Akainde is to do things straight.
I want to attempt and just fuse in a few questions before the credits begins to run. Still more on the political violence. I think this is one of the concerns that needs to be addressed in this country. Because as a country, I think our memories are very fresh that the PF was voted out of office, reason because of the political violence, brutalizing people, and also cadres were given too much powers, in which others went further to start dragging civil servants from their offices and the likes. Poor economy, among other reasons you can outline. We've heard some of your leaders seemingly trying to justify that somehow maybe it could be normal for your members to begin to attack supporters of the opposition now, reason being that they really suffered at the time when they were in the opposition. In them, they were being brutalized, they were being attacked by the PF in power there. You know, and should we sit here, Mr. Iswaniso, with you as a national chairperson who mingles with the grassroots level, that yes, it will be okay, or it is okay for my members or your members to begin to attack members or supporters of the opposition because they suffered when they were in the opposition?
First of all, we should appreciate. If they are supposed to appreciate Abir. Abir. What is Abir? 2011. When I tell MMD, look at our history. Almost 8, 9, so it's only 10 months, 1 year. Tal.
And William Bando was one of them?
Yes. 2015. He made Bajuba Bando. I could see tears in my children. 2016, it was the same. But look, people have been killed, people have been tortured. What is that possible? So you know that I was a person. That's what I did every day, child. If I tell you a story about Jumba Chisansa, how that torture happened in their community house, I can't like it. I see those police officers conquering, he's in jail. When I'm Pangira Mulano, there's some police officers who have been promoted, some of them. They're promoted. They sat on the table. And I think maybe when I look at them, when they say, no, I hope the UPN. When you make a decision of giving a crime someone that never died, so good. But if you have what the kind of say, our brother, just tell the police, investigate first. What he went through is with his members, he's speaking on behalf of us to say, investigate first. Today, most of us we are crying. Because what he doesn't want, it is rumor. People to go in jail because of a rumor. So let's try to appreciate what this man is bringing on the table for the first time in the history of this country. Somebody has been tortured up to Mukoveko because he went in all the districts. If there is a president today in this country, he went in all the districts. And the last district now, Mukoveko, it is Akainde. And he comes back to say, let's forgive. After being announced as the president, he makes a statement. And his national youth chairman follows the same statement to say, no vengeance now, going on the ground now, preaching peace. Today I'm unpopular in the party. Because we want to save the same thugs and criminals who have tortured the people. Today we can see even audience for Nathan Peace, not Nathan Peace. It's among ourselves, the UPN, and the other one to come back. So you don't do that. The same Nathan Piri who is talking that nonsense is on record, he was in Kaoma there. These youths you are seeing all over, they're against Nathan Piri. But it's not Nathan Piri who keeps even his part. We know that. But the more you want to push things, the same youths can turn against you. Don't provoke a situation. That's why the president said, please appear, keep quiet. He's in pressure from these young people. It's not an easy thing, you know, sir. We're given the team to just keep quiet. I've addressed the issue of violence to the UPN. Don't. This is my message every day wherever I've gone. Even in Copper Belt, Sian Kumenyara. Don't. Leave the people. Today, there is freedom, people. I end up with a t-shirt. You're green. No one is beating the PF. Today, the noise we're hearing in the markets, people, they want their stands. Whenever Pishaba, one Mudumoz and a machine, you think it is easy to convince the youth of UPND, the woman of UPND? That's an easy thing. When they know you, they are the one who is torturing them. Today, they go to the market, the master market, the market master, the one who was torturing, the one who's still there. You think it is easy to convince a member of UPND or any citizen who said this person was the one who was torturing us? Whenever PF, you brought anarchy to militia in this country. Give us chance. It's a process. We cannot end it just one day. It's not mean that now we just have kill. We need to engage that one also as leaders. And that's what we are doing. It's not only me who is being headed the party. The majority leaders in the party, when Gary Nkombo, when Jack Mwindi, all these people are being headed in the party by doing the right thing. The promise which we made that there will be no fatalism, there will be no violence. So pockets of violence can be there, but we need to preach peace ourselves. What I want people given Rwanda and Nakachinga and their team is to ensure that they can set the government set that freedom which they have today to continue. So they can see what the soldier.
And how much support are you receiving from the Office of the Minister of Home Affairs with regards to fighting this
violence? Because what PF, and I'm going to make a point to stop the capitalism. We are just going to police, going to government. No, Makadas is aware. But even non picture. And I've told the police, let's handle this matter very well. You know that IP, that the UPN youths across the country, members, with the police, there's enmity. It was a big enmity. We know that they voted for us. Their children went there. They were not happy. But there are certain individuals who may not live in this police painted black. We have taken that, and I've told the police, we need to handle it. We need to support the police. I need to work together with the police. So they work freely. They can do other things, but not every time. With violence, but let them deal with the other matters.
Do you think, Mr. Iswamiso, that this political violence thing we've been talking about for quite so many years now will be a thing of the past under the UPND administration?
And I've already told you.
I ask this question, reason being that remember that during your tenure in the opposition, each time you were queried, like if you sat there, and then we asked you a question, what are you doing to ensure that this political violence comes to an end? Your response was very consistent. You were saying it only takes the president, who is Edgar Lungu at the time, to stop this political violence. And finally, you are now in charge.
Yes.
You've got the weapon.
Yes. And he has demonstrated. From the day one, before anybody.
And before again, we attacked in the
Kawukwe. Let me tell you, I've said they were attacked. I think I mentioned it.
Yeah.
I first told my fellow youths to desist from that.
Mm.
Okay? Why are we preaching that? Because not a good thing. You can't be doing what PF was doing. It will take you out from power, unless you don't have power. And we are trying by all means to identify all those not guys within power. Number one, if you have seen the issue of camouflage, it's fading within. That's one of the things. It's fading out. When I tend to he means work when given and the rest. That's why today they can speak whatever they want to speak. Because when they're freedom, they are rich. The woman who submitted to police within 2 hours, a choker. He said, we spend 7 to 20 days. We go to the radio station. 23 days with jail myself. No bond, we don't have to remind. You know that what I'm saying here. But today, he has insisted the president investigate first. That's why even in the media, all of you are complaining. The man has a heart said, I don't want to push someone to go in jail for something which he has never done because of rumors, because of accusing each other. Because that position is very big. As I come here, I shoot him. As I shoot him, I shoot him. So, some even me, this position, people bring a lot of stories to me, this and this and this. Now, if I'm not have that big heart, I can hate everyone. That is my understanding. So, first of all, he has brought everybody. And he's asking church leaders, you the media, civil society organization, let's work together in terms of this, of uniting this country. Traditional leader, let's come in and come in this
country. I hope you take that as your closing remarks. We have to go.
Exactly. So me, I'm appealing to everybody. In terms of violence, Kadarism, it is us. The president has shown already. It's us to behave. If you misbehave, there are many youths which I've chased in the past, within 2 months. They'll tell you that. I've chased them. Make a mistake, go. And when you go, I'm going to recruit another one. That's a good part of me. I'll chase you and I'll go and recruit, replace you. And I'll replace with 3 people so that they are there to work with you. So my appeal to the people of Zambia is that you have given us 5 years and you are going to judge us within 5 years. We will do what you want. To the youths of this country, cooperative and companies are the best for you than handouts. You may hate you as a national youth chairman, but that's the only way to do that. Now the mess and a punzini. Naebe, a bumoleko, a jeko, a peleke when I was at school, or landa kuchipata, mangwa
haapeze. Abuya kutakisa ima IP. Thank you so much, Mr. Lisomiso, for coming.